For your larger greens, like Swiss chard and kale, whenever you want to harvest them, you can take leaves from the outside, and you want to make sure that you leave about 3 or 4 inner leaves, like these ones, so that the plant can still grow after you harvest. When you go to cut it, try and get as close to the base as possible, and finish it off in one clean snip.